How can I become more attractive to myself? Yes, this is absolutely necessary for your health and for your growth. Because when we feel like we're not attractive to ourselves, we are talking about here, when we do not like ourselves, our cells start shriveling up, and then we become unhealthy. Also, I'm sure we have heard the phrase, if you feel attractive to yourself, others will also find you attractive. Yes, but this is only because like attracts like. But what would help us is to not care whether others find us attractive or not, simply because we find ourselves attractive enough. Look at these babies' eyes. I mean, look at the look. It knows something. That's what this look is saying. We need to know we are attractive. And attraction is not only physical attraction. Of course, it helps. It does help to stay healthy and to stay fit. That is very attractive. However, when you like yourself, there is something in your aura, something in your energy that makes others attracted to you. We have seen many, many people that are not very fit, but yet they are attractive. And we say, there is something sexy about him. Yes, he likes himself. That is what is sexy about him. Now, there's two kinds of liking yourself. There is I like myself just the way I am. And there is this cocky, arrogant thing that some people have. And when you look at them, you feel like they are saying, aren't you lucky you get to look at me? This is not necessarily someone who loves themselves. This is someone who is insecure about themselves and someone who feels awkward with themselves. And they go overboard. The pendulum swings to the other extreme. And this is what makes them so arrogant. They're not necessarily arrogant because they're good looking. But they need to, I'm going to say, send out that vibe simply because they are insecure and they are afraid of rejection. More afraid than the rest of us. But that's another video altogether. Actually, I'm not an expert on those people because very few of them have come for a session. So no, that's not another video. Let's stick to this one. How can I become more attractive to myself? Okay. Find out what it is that attracts you towards other people. Is it their brain? Because if it is their brain, this is the easiest thing you can acquire. Very, very easy. I would recommend to not stop reading. Just read, read, read. Try and read at least one book a week. Now, if it is their looks, oh, excuse me, I didn't say this properly. Try and find out what attracts you or what you find attractive on people of the same gender as you. Because the opposite gender is sex. In many cases, the same gender as well. But what I'm trying to say is sex is a whole different thing. For instance, let's say you are a straight man. What is it you find attractive about other straight men? What is it other straight men have that you think is attractive? And then go and acquire it. It is very easy. Now, this is not a judgment, but most men do make money to find women. However, money alone is not enough. Eventually, these women will move on. Money does help, but you also need a personality. So try and find ways to acquire a personality, to enhance your personality, and to make your personality more interesting. Now, your personality does not become interesting when you raise your voice when you are in a group to say, "I am here." We used to do this in the jungle. We do not live in the jungle anymore. Do not raise your voice. It is highly annoying.